Age of Ancients. The world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold, life and death, and of course, light and dark. Yes, indeed. The dark side brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world. Thank you.
regrettably. Now I must be.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. Leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
There's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the undead asylum. But too late now. Well, since you're here, let me help you out. There are, actually, two bells of awakening. One's up above in the undead church. The other is far, far below, in the ruins at the base of Blight Town. Ring them both, and something happens. Brilliant, right? Not much to go on. But I have a feeling that won't stop you. So, off you go. It is why you came, isn't it? To this accursed land of the undead? Well now, you seem to have your wits about you, hmm? Then you are a welcome customer. I trade for souls. Everything's for sale.
Thank you, Kai. Ah, hello. You don't look hollow, far from it. I am Soler of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. We are amid strange.
Well, you must be a new arrival. I'm... If it...
Well, what have we here? Are you sure about this? You leave me no choice.
I was once grateful to you. But if this is our fate, so be it.
Thank you.
cutest.
Thank you. newcomers. No one will from any.
Need it. I much like it.
Thank you. brilliant. You opened the door for me. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.